How else can we describe this movie for anyone who hasn't seen it?
I think this is a movie more about Norma Jean.
Yeah.
The person who's the woman who's been unseen, you know, this whole time. And yeah. I feel like this photographic memory that we have of Marilyn's life.
Yeah.
All these images that we've seen and we have an idea of what that story was. It's kind of like a take on that through her lens and yeah. what her life was like.